Scottish cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus with the massive bounty on his head, and a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I'm still coming to grips with your, death, and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he'd want to do to you now.
Yeah, I'm trying not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this. Long drop.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Nathan!
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Okay, we're good.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. What is this place?
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, there's a way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Let's find something to climb on.
Yeah. Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building. Take that, Dor.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go. Got it.
Oh, careful.
I can hook that. There.
Nathan, you okay?
I'm good. Just follow me.
You think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy.
Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost. Pull you up. There you go.
Thanks. All right, there it is. The Monk's dorm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little.
Huh. Those are fun. I could do this all day.
Trouble to wipe them out.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. Now I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
Once money ran
this
out,
one.
No reason for us to stick around anymore.
And the general
didn't even last the night.
Cold bastards.
No get the left says. One. I got right.
You're gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done prepping the site?
Cemetery's ready for rich boy's visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Most lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff, but I don't know the details.
Wait. Take a left.
Got a man down over here. Someone's here.
All right, spread out. Cover every side.
What the?
Oh, man, another one. Shit!
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls. Down we go.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have bopped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think they'd do on duty?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
What a shot!
Oh boy.
Where does that rich asshole get off?
Easy, bro.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick.
Sam, this way.
Nice.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Oh, shit!
If he did it, I can do it. Whoa, whoa.
Better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and... getting shot at, blown up, punched, kicked,
Fucked. All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
There's a dormitory gate.
The landing. Hey, give me a hand. Come on.
Yes, we are. Jesus. Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Lich final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses. It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, desecrate some graves.
Let's.
Hey, where are you going?
I'm gonna look over here first.
Okay.
It's like Rafe's been digging around already.
Oh, great.
Good thing he has no idea what he's actually looking for.
No, but he could get lucky.
Well, let's hope not. Ooh, the swords match. Let's see. Bad dates.
Ah!
blade is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one. Nope, wrong date, and the swords don't match the scroll. Yeah, well, the swords are a match. Son of the year.
Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Mm, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing...
Sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?